really want anybody to feel just as nice for you. It's been nice to have you. Okay, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking we're probably just gonna do something with our hands as we usually have. I think we do have a little bit of help today, which is perfect.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just gonna look at your hands a little bit and then I'm gonna make sure I can pick up some things.
Thank you, Kate.
Everything is weird to the right person.
And also weird is the right person.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really good. I love it. So we can maybe do some ASMR. If you want. We can also, if you want your hair brushed, and you have a lot of it, but you can still have your brush what you do. If you're interested, it's up to you. Okay? Just ask them. Yeah, what can you do with me? Okay, I'm going to try this today.
Okay, sounds good.
I'm really glad you're here, by the way.
Me too.
Thanks for joining us.
Yeah.
Yes, you're right. Sometimes if it's too messy and then I sleep, it gets like so messy.
Yeah. Yeah.
It happens. I'm sure you know too.
Yeah.
I'm excited to read your
hair. I'm so excited to see what you do.
Even though I won't really be able to see it because it's in the
background. Do you have a little mirror you can hold on?
Yeah, I could definitely.
Do you want me to leave little things
on? No, you can put them in and like, it makes it close.
Okay.
Yeah. I usually look kind of weird. Sometimes they are longer, but a little bit weird, which I kind of like.
I'm sure. That's why I like the messy look.
Yeah, it's a little
bit. I just lean into the messy look.
Yeah.
But this is going to be a tight braid.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you.
successfully, I suppose. Mm-hmm.
It's What do you think about that?
I think it seems like it's working well for me. It's okay. Usually I'll tell me the
next day. Yeah, definitely.
Was it the worst?
Yes.
Someone's basically tickling me.
It looks so fun.
We have a little camera.
I want to actually understand.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
the child,
and then like paint the flower.
I think that would be so cool.
I know. That would be strange if I did it.
And like, doing a photo shoot with it too. Alright, I'm serious. Like, maybe like next week, we should definitely
go back. We're gonna paint our hair and we're gonna be on the costume
set. Yeah, stuff. I mean, like, especially just like the way that it was closed, I feel like it would be perfect for that.
Yeah.
And I can just tell you we're not going to. We're voluntary.
We're
officially.
We have no choice.
Next week.
We're gonna keep out of you.
No, no, no.
You have no choice.
That's okay. I don't think they want to kill us. They seem very, down.
happens, actually.
Yeah, so there's... Unfortunately, there's only two of them. So we're gonna have to take two parties. And because I'm gonna do the first, then
I'm gonna do the after. Yeah, do you want
to? I feel like it's so tinkly, it's so relaxing. You'll see. I think, like, your hand, and then work your way up to the
because this is
so intense. It's like, it's euphoria. Honestly, it's not like you take up my glasses so that you don't feel like,